Thing would be worse is if we look at your amazing marketplace and we go to the lovingly named bazaar right now.
Yeah.
And that this looks like a free for all.
Yeah, it's a good question. I think that the fact that those things will be relegated to a certain location makes it to where, you know, you can kind of temper your expectations for what you see there, knowing that it's an exchange of assets from community members and folks like that. But also we try to do a lot in Alchemy today, to actually add that consistency.
Sure.
For example, when you upload an image, the Alchemy look and
feel.
Yeah. When you upload an image, we do a lot of like post-processing, mm-hmm. And, you know, scale and stuff like that. But we also have, we have vignettes and overlays that we put on top of images programmatically. So even if you're someone